In your absence, I've gotten to know Julie quite intimately. Her tastes are varied. But I can tell you this, she doesn't date freaks.
To live with a lot of things.